This was part of a study on snake feeding behavior, the relationships between snakes and their prey. It's believed large snakes are no different than large lizards in that they will consume any small-sized prey available. Just because a large constrictor can feed on an antelope doesn't mean they'll refuse prey the size of chicks or baby rodents.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe by clicking the cute little dinosaur in the lower right corner. If you'd like to watch these videos in 4K resolution, please help us make it happen by supporting our Patreon. If you liked this video, click the videos that are popping up on your screen. I'm going to keep talking until you click on one of them. We would love to hear from you in the comments section below. Don't forget, a new video at least once a week. Thank you so much for watching.